Hello, everyone. This is Ryan Shaw, and it's been a while since I've done a blog, but today it's necessary. Yesterday, of course, we all know that we lost one of the greatest entertainers of all time, Michael Jackson, yesterday to cardiac arrest, and it's very difficult. It feels like losing a friend, even though I never met him, but as a child, you look for people to inspire you. And as a young man growing up wanting to sing and to entertain, Michael Jackson was the ultimate level that you wanted to achieve. Flawless singer, incredible dancer, performer, and just the effect that he had on people was something that I think every artist wants to attain. And it still seems kind of surreal to me. It affected me very deeply. I had a show last night, and at a point in my show, I usually make a reference to Michael, and yesterday was, I guess, pretty difficult to do that. I don't even know what's even appropriate, you know, for these blogs, but I do feel like I should let the world know how important he was to me. And I remember growing up, we couldn't sing anything or listen to anything but gospel. But on Saturdays, my mom's gonna kill me. It's too late though, Mom. But on Saturdays, when my mother would go to the store, we would turn the radio on to V103 or whatever the station was at the time in Atlanta. And sure enough, Michael Jackson would be on every Saturday with Thriller or whatever was on Beat It or Remember the Times it's just something to aspire to. And I guess for my blogs, I guess go through the songs that mostly inspired me by Mike. Some of them I may go into my studio and just do my own acapella tribute. Some I may just sing acapella, but over the next few weeks, there will be updates, maybe daily, maybe every other day. I'm headed to Europe soon, so they have internet there, so I'll still be able to. So that's it. I mean, today I actually just went through his discography and began to print out some things that all his songs that really, were influenced by, starting with Who's Loving You, you know, which was like, you know, when I had you, I treated you bad, wrong, my dear. But since you went away, don't you know I hang around with my head hanging down, and I wonder who's loving you. And songs like that, and the phone is ringing, it hasn't rang all morning, and now it wants to ring, and it's going to clearly be ignored. Clearly. I Want to Be Where You Are, which is a song that I want to cover one of these days. It's just so high. I want to be where you are. Oh, is exactly right. Gotta Be There. Be there in the morning. These were some of the greatest, like, vocal performances ever. And he was like 9 and 11. It's like, you know, crazy, you know. Ben, you're always loving here and there. Well, we're not going to get into that. But Don't Stop Till You Get Enough, as a wedding singer, that is a very important song. And when I was singing with wedding bands, it was one of the top songs we always did at every gig. Rock With You, a song that I sang a lot at Cafe Wa in New York City when I moved here. Just such a great groove, such a great, you know, song. The Girl Is Mine with he and Paul McCartney, which was really, really cool. The doggone girl is mine. No, she's mine, Paul. No, she's mine, Mike. No, she's mine, Paul. It was craziness. Anyway, and then, of course, probably one of my favorite songs by Michael Jackson's Thriller. And I think I'm going to probably go in my studio and do my own version of that and see what happens. Beat It. But you wanna be bad, then beat it, beat it. No one wants to be defeated, oh no. Yeah, Mike. Billie Jean. She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I just love it. It's too much. It's too much. Human Nature. They say why? Tell them that is human nature. Why? Why wouldn't they be that way? PYT is definitely one that I did with the band before, and I'll probably do a acapella studio version of that one. Bad, The Way You Make Me Feel, Man in the Mirror. Oh, Man in the Mirror. Let's do that. Dirty Diana, Smooth Criminal, Jam. Remember the Time, which was probably one of my biggest songs that got me over here in New York as a singer on the open mic circuit. That was a song that kind of put me on the map, per se. So thanks for that one, Mike. Heal the World, Black or White, Earth Song, you know, Childhood, Little Susie. He has so many songs that really had an impact on society, on the way society thinks, or the way society, you know, should open their mind up to think. He was one of the few artists that could get songs on the radio and hit number one with songs that were talking about things other than the club or even relationships, but about, you know, self-love and the love of our planet that God has given us and the love of, you know, ourselves and each other. It was just on another level, and he had the ability to make social issues mainstream, which is really crazy. But I think I'll end this blog with Man in the Mirror. Gonna make a change for once in my life. Gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. Well, I turned up the collar on my favorite winter coat. The wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street without enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? A summer's disregard, I'm broken bottle top, and a one-man soul. They followed each other on the wind, you know, because they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could ever be any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, I take a look at yourself and make the change. Na 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 na. Yeah, I've been a victim of a selfish kind of love. It's time that I realize that there are some with no homes, not a nickel to loan. Could it be really me pretending that they're not alone? A willow deeply scarred, somebody's broken heart, and a washed out dreams. They follow the pattern of the wind, you see, because they got nowhere to be. That's why I'm starting with me, and I'm starting with the man in the mirror, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could ever be any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, I take a look at yourself and make the change. You gotta close your heart and you close your mind, but you can't not close your mind. Then man in the mirror, hey. And I'm asking him to change his ways, yeah. No message could ever be any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, I take a look at yourself and make the change. Na 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 na. Oh yeah, yeah 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 yeah. Yeah, na 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 na. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We love you, Mike.